captain has the helm!
Man your post, guest. The colonel's in trouble.
How do you mean, in trouble?
He's at... William Henry, facing impossible odds.
Get off your lazy asses, lads, and man your stations! We raise anchor!
Sorry for the early libation, Captain. But do you realize that it's been a whole year since we met? A whole year! Changed my life, you did. And for the better. You will forgive me if I have been celebrating without you.
A whole year. Yes. I have a question for you. How long have you known of my, well, former allegiance?
Oh, you mean the assassins? I knew that ages ago, Shay. I may be drunk, but I'm not blind. Or did you think I would assume you had escaped from some homicidal circus?
Why didn't you say anything?
Well, the Colonel wanted us to avoid the subject so it wouldn't, you know, influence your decision-making. You saved my life out of pure selfless instinct, and helped countless others besides. If it were up to me, I would have made you an official Templar months ago.
Who is it up to, then? Monroe mentioned a Grand Master.
Oh, yes. The Grand Master of a colonial rite. You'd like him, Shay. His father was an assassin.
Really? He must have a story to tell.
What is the news from Fort William Henry?
The garrison is surrounded, and reinforcements are late.
General Montcalm has been blazing a path across the colonies for King Louis, hasn't he?
I rather wish he'd stayed home with his mistress.
His or King Louis's?
Either. Though I suspect the king's is finer.
Indeed. Madame O'Murphy is supposed to be quite the charmer.
And O'Murphy is in the French king's bed. Now I know you're pulling my leg. Crowd it all on!
Full sails!
Let's have quiet a while. Let's have a song then.
As I walk down a Broadway, one evening in July, I met a mate who asked me trade in a sailor shot, and I had it so away, you send it, my dear Annie. Oh! I did not mind expense. I bought a two-gold earring, and they cost me 15 cents, and it's away, it's handy.
That's quite a win, Captain!
From a wreck over here, sir.
Let the waters roar, Jack. Safe and sound at home again.
Douse all but mates.
Let the waters roar, Jack. Long we tossed on the rolling main. Now we're safe ashore, Jack.
Bearing dead straight to the
sea. Shut all sail.
Rolly, 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 ride on. Since we sail from Plymouth.
Let the anchor go.
Jay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. I hope I'm not too late. Not too late. Yeah.
like wind!
Taste death from the...
Good work, men.
That's the last of them.
Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your men to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No. Why wouldn't you continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars,
Master Cormac? Risking your life for me.
You're not out of the woods yet, Colonel.
As for my loyalty, well, I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life, gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services.
Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
Cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Keep your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around slowly.
Thank you.
Surprise, Burke. Him in my sights.
Hurry. Kasegawase will not relent.
Kasegawase. You know this man, Master Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin, as I was.
So they know I am a Templar. And now this assassin knows you live.
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now. You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac. But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
danger you do not know.
The ship! Run! Run!
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Chee!
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir. I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onaquaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.